What is up, FIFA friends? Football Galaxy here. It's a great day for some FIFA. Because today we have a video of our MLS Foot Mobile series. Now, I do have an announcement. This video will cover last week and next week's episodes. Because between last week, the week that just passed, and this upcoming week, I'm going to be extremely busy. And I won't be able to do that much videos throughout the week. So for today, because it's Sunday, I decided to do this video to make up those 2 weeks. Without further ado, let's get right into it. We got our MLS 11, and as usual, we're just going to play some head-to-head matches. Two at most. Two is the usual number anyway. And hopefully we can win. Now, if you guys did not see my PES 2019 review, I did say that for the following, like from now on, I won't be doing that much FIFA videos because I pretty much am done with FIFA. I'm not interested in FIFA anymore. I don't care about it. And plus, I've been having fun with Top 11 and even more fun with PES 2019. It's such a fun game, so I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one anyway, so yeah, so just keep that in mind. I won't be doing that much FIFA mobile videos because it's just not an awesome game anymore. Oh dude, I feel bad for that guy. He missed the defense. We're up against I forgot who our opponent is anyway. No, that's a goal. Oh, you son of a heck. Manu Trigueros? What the heck is wrong with that guy's face? That's funny. I'm so surprised Rooney hasn't retired yet. Oh, Joseph Martinez. I'm wrong. Oh man, oh dude, why didn't you do anything? Oh shoot. I'll take that, thank you very much. I have to admit, this game is tougher than I thought. I couldn't even do anything, what the heck? That's so broken. The game kept freezing. Alright, we're below 2-0. Somehow this guy's offense is completely better than mine. I have no idea how, and I have been unsuccessful in keeping possession of the ball the whole freaking match. It's kind of pissing me off a little bit. Oh no, Martinez. Freaking Joseph Martinez, come on dude. Oh yes, good play. Dude, Rooney, what the living heck? Somebody go. Oh no. Oh boy. Can someone just get the freaking ball, man? Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, the first half. I'm gonna take that. Alright, second half has begun. We're losing 2-0. Not exactly the best score, and not the score I want. Shoot. Oh, heck no. And here's a goal. So, because that's definitely got that goal. What the living heck, Alessandri? Jeez, dude. Azuzi, Tyler Adams. Nice bets on the Barco. Almeida. Oh my god. Seriously, how in the world did this guy have like better? I have better stamina. Do I? I actually forgot. Well done, Rooney. Get the ball. Get the ball, Martinez. Oh. Yeah, Rooney, by yourself, please. Don't mess up, Rooney. Rooney. Yes. Wayne Rooney. Into the back of the net. Dude, if we could tie things up, that would be just incredible. Oh, thank you. We're pretty lucky just for this one. That was the fourth one. This is so good play. Rooney. Oh, we got a corner. Okay, never mind. We don't have a corner. Garza. It's the 90th minute. We're probably gonna lose. Yeah, we're losing. We're off. God dang it! And there we go. Over. Two one score. Not exactly bad, but I still find it even more bullcrap how his stamina is 14, chemistry is 14, and I'm 53. How is it possible that I still lost? Oh, whatever. I'm not gonna get mad over it. I'm gonna change kid, because that one was not so awesome. Go back to Juventus. Okay. Let's play one last match, and we'll end it there. Alright, here we go, boys. Something tells me I'm probably gonna lose this match. Yep, I am going to lose. Yay. Oh, dude, this is gonna be painful. I really have to say, my squad looks super cool with that Juventus kit. Nice job by Garza, but I'm putting the freaking referee or something. Stupid free kick. That was so close. Zuzu. Adams. Oh! Dang! That's a goal. Holy shoot! Nice job by Stefan. Thank you very much. Oh, you stinker. What the heck is it now? Okay, I guess that was a foul then. team is good fast going out there. Oh, nice job, guys. Yeah, Jose Martinez going with the ball, boy. Martinez scores. Oh, yeah. It's the Joe. You see, you can't fail with Jose Martinez. Go, we get the ball back. This time we're leading 1-0. Try to keep the advantage. Double the lead if possible. And win this. Oh, that was a good interception. Oh, that pass would have been so awesome. Rooney. Wait, that guy's name is Almanon 2? Oh, heck no. No. Oh, yeah, baby. Good defense. Almanon. Martinez. Nice pass on Rooney. Rooney. Go back. Nice job, Rooney. Pass it to your friend, Joseph Martinez, with a shot. Holy! Jeez, that was so close. Holy. What if that went in? That would have been my best goal in FIFA Mobile. Alright, first half has ended. 1-0, we're leading. Nice job so far. But we still got a lot to go through. Let's go. Well, Hamilton. I like the guy's name was Almiron. Nice job by Garza, even though technically the ball did get out of our, well, hands, feet, whatever. You know what I mean. Wendell Garza. Long, holy shoot, get the post, Stefan. Holy smokes. Jeez, that was so close. Alessandro Ini passing it back to Adams. Nice pass on Almiron. Almiron with a nice play. Almiron with a play. Oh, my God. Jeez. Tyler Adams. Whoa. Bernard. Alex Teixeira, I believe that's how you pronounce the name. Garza still trying to get the ball from whoever the heck this guy is. Oh, yeah, I just pronounced his name, even though it's so hard to. Alex Teixeira. Oh, that's a goal in. Holy heck! That was close, I'll admit. Dude, I swear, this guy has had more possession of the. As I said, more possession of the ball than I did. Or have throughout this whole entire match. Oh, freaking foot kick. Corner kick. Rooney. Nice pass to Rooney. Oh. Marcelo. Nice shot towards goal, and that was a great save by Stefan. And that's a goal. I have been so lucky that this whole entire match. Alessandrini. Amino. There's a nice play by Rooney. Martinez. Oh, jeez. The ref. Yes! We won the match, guys. We won it. 1-0. It was such a tough match. Extremely tough. No doubt about it. We had a tough opponent, obviously, but wow, we actually won it 1-0. That was awesome. That sums it up. Thank you guys so much for watching. I just love doing these videos. I just love doing videos of FIFA. I just love doing videos of me gaming, so I think it's pretty cool, and I also appreciate all my subscribers for always watching my videos, so thank you guys again for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Stay tuned for more videos in the Football Galaxy channel, and until then, have yourselves an awesome great Galaxy Knight.